if they do it and they run out of funds, you'll have a gap in services for women. You'll have a gap in services for health care, just health care. You'll have a lack in services for family planning, for detection of cervical cancer, ovarian cancer. I can hardly believe that we're here talking about this. The lack of family planning itself is going to cause more unwanted pregnancies and more abortions, and that's what you're trying to do away with. This is not the way to do that. This is not the way to do that. Shelby County and Davidson County have already told you our health departments don't want this. None of us, you haven't talked to any of us about it and what our counties want. And Mr. Sponsor, I don't think this is the way for you to do what you're trying to get to. I have a serious, serious problem with all of these women that are not going to get these health care services, not abortion services, but cancer detection, family planning, birth control. This is a terrible, terrible thing to do to the women in our two counties. Cancer.